Okay, I want everyone to take a good look at this. Man, this channel has a lot, and I'm shocked this guy only has like 1,074k subscribers. He should have a lot more. I want people to check out this YouTube channel. It's got really good information on shielding from these EMF energy beams that they're hitting us with. Normally, I would post this on the guide channel, but again, I'm posting it on this one to get it to you a lot sooner. I'm going to leave a link in the description for this. Now, there's also another link I'm going to leave you as well. And it's directly to the website known as stopgangstalking.com. But it's what's on it that you need to see it. Now, they talk about many different substances that actually can block this stuff, or at least a percentage of it, you know? So, it's for my ear shielding, right? I noticed that I do have RFID fabric on there, as well as a thick layer of RFID fabric, no less. But I don't have something to, grab the electrical magnetic energies they're trying to shoot there, right? So I figured, why not put something there that, can act as a conductor to actually handle that. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. I figured trying that out would help out. So I'm going to check out and see what that does. And wow. Yeah, they are using this. You see, this is why I'm not putting myself on video, because I notice if I'm touching a certain part of my body, whether it's, either scratching my head or just rubbing my nose, anything like that, that's them doing that. Like, they are basically are doing that to basically try to verify control or some shit, I guess. I don't know. But if I don't do it at all, like, they're just going to keep boosting those effects, trying to say, no, do this, basically. That's pretty much what that is. So I'm not putting myself on video this time, but I still wanted to get this out to you all so you have more of an understanding on this. Anyway, that's pretty much all I'm basically going to say and do for this vid. Again, you'll find all the necessary stuff in the description.